that we some flunkies in our community. We ain't no flunkies. I work every day. Anybody will tell you.
All right.
Google me.
Sir, I don't think I have time to move you, but I feel open, understand where you're coming from. I just want to say this tonight, that this is a
y'all say niggas don't want to work, nigga lazy. I'm one nigga, I work every day. Every day, twice on Sunday. Why I ain't working for y'all?
That's right.
One thing about that, right? You ain't cute, you're doing fine, right? So, if our office comes in with the county,
bring this to the state attorney. These people need to be placed in jail. They are embezzling, taking these people money, sending all this money, and then putting these people in the street. They need to be put in jail. This is a criminal action because Florida statute 83.61. These people deserve to live in the dwelling unit. They're safe and secure and not have to go through what they're going through. So I will say that respectfully to you, Mr. Chair of the Housing. That need to be more done.
That's right.
Than a slap on the wrist. These people need to be put in place in jail.
That's right. You talking about everything they doing in Lincoln Field. I ain't even know it was that bad, fam. Y'all bless up out there, Miami, you feel me? But it's going down in Lincoln Field, man. They getting all type of money. They treating them bad in Lincoln Field. I ride by there every day. I ain't know it was like that. Mold all on the ceiling and all that. That's bad in Lincoln Field. So I just want y'all to know that. This a housing committee meeting. I came to Miami, and I'm going to put it all together, and I'm going to lay it out for y'all, all right? More people need to come out and get involved, you feel me? I'm going to holler at y'all. Yo.
A lot of questions, but I came in late, so I don't really know a lot of, like, what's going on. But the biggest question I got that everybody asking on the streets is, what happened to Liberty Square? Like, why they stopped building on it? Like, they built half of Liberty Square, and the other half is just, they ain't built on it in like a year and a half. And people just want to know, like, what happened. Now, it's rumors on the street that the money was stolen, the contractors ran off and went to another country. You know what I'm saying? And I want to say, I agree with you, bro. I don't know you, but I feel you, so I yield at that. What happened to Liberty Square? Why they stopped building? I yield.
My understanding, I'm also...